Here are the best 4-player couch co-op games. Jesus, that was a mouthful. So here's a few that I love. Ultimate Chicken Horse. You should buy this game just based on the title itself, but this is a platformer where you, at the end of each level, need to place traps to make sure you are the only one that completes it. And you get points for finishing the level and killing your friends with traps. Sounds amazing, right? And the characters are so damn cool! Castle Crashers. Everyone should know this game, but I'm sure I'd cease to exist if it wasn't on the list. Play with your friends to save the princesses and fight to your death for their love. What else do you need? Overcooked. Do you and your friends enjoy heaping amounts of anxiety? Good. Me too. You and your friends are cute little chefs that need to make as many dishes as possible. And if delegation wasn't your worst enemy here, the levels sure damn are. Hey Rebecca, clean the dishes. I already cleaned the dishes. Why don't you cook the meat? I don't see the meat, Rebecca. That's not my problem, just get it done! Gang Beasts. A free-for-all ragdoll-based fighting game. Pick your friends up and throw them to their deaths, because it's hilarious. And everybody looks like they're constantly drunk. This is a disaster waiting to happen. Lovers in a Dangerous Space-Time. So imagine backseat driving, but with 4 people. Outstanding. Everyone can decide on a role to maneuver or defend the ship, but it will get out of hand. And when it does, you and your cute little cadets will spiral into a constant state of blame. Octodad. Each player controls a limb. Sounds messy. And extravagant! Move or die. An ADD version of any minigame-based title. Players control blobs. Don't stop moving or you'll die, like the title, while trying to succeed in random minigames. After 20 minutes, you will actually be exhausted. Anyway, I always had this problem of looking for more of these kinds of titles. So if you have any favorites or recommendations, hop on over to Gameables and let me know. And follow Gameables for more gaming content.